ending a 73-day eye-to-eye standoff with India, Chinese forces withdrew to a position ahead of the Yatung on August 28th last year. India talked tough through the standoff and stood their ground. Militarily speaking, India has the resources and manpower to counter any threat. Where it is grossly poorer is in its infrastructure. Lack of adequate roads, bridges and inter-valley connectivity are huge operational challenges, especially in the underdeveloped 3,440 km central sector, which begins from Demchok in Ladakh and ends at India's border with Nepal, where areas like Barahoti and Pulam Sunda in Uttarakhand have had a history of incursions from the Chinese. The western sector starts from Karakoram till Demchok, and the eastern sector from Sikkim to the Myanmar border, finishing the 4,056 km long line of actual control, or LAC. Indian infrastructure is so poor along the border that if you were to go towards the front, for several hours, your phone will show no service. While Chinese infrastructure is much better, with paved roads, helipads, housing and cell phone towers. So even as you remain within Indian territory,
welcome to China,
automatically changing your phone time 2.5 hours ahead to Beijing time. In the absence of roads, it can take 4 days for soldiers to reach forward defense locations, a huge strategic disadvantage.
73 strategic border roads are being built by 2022.
Wow, that's great! But in typical Indian fashion, these 73 strategic roads were first approved as far back as 1999 and 2006 and were supposed to have been completed 6 years ago, by 2012. Of the planned border roads, only 28 of the 61 roads and 981 of the 3,417 km were completed by 2017. China, meanwhile, has 58,000 km of roads near the border. Take inter-valley connectivity. Going round and round mountains to reach the other side is time-consuming. Not to mention, these roads are often snowbound or frequently blocked by landslide, like the only road connecting Tezu to the headquarters in Kibitu. In the entire Lohit Valley sector, there is no concrete bridge after Hawaii. The army is forced to use foot suspension bridges over the Lohit River. Take communication. There is only one optical fiber cable line over 280 kilometers, which needs to be maintained daily. In Arunachal, roads are 20 to 70 kilometers from the border, forcing troops to trek and remain physically present under harsh conditions, while Chinese troops patrol in vehicles. In the Tibet Autonomous Region TAR, China now maintains infrastructure enough to sustain 30 army divisions, each containing 15,000 soldiers. Tunneling is crucial to inter-valley connectivity. 17 tunnels totaling 100 kilometers of tunnel roads are planned along the LAC. In Arunachal, at the Sila Pass and Nechipu, in Sikkim, the Theng Tunnel, the Zoila Pass on the Srinagar-Kargil-Leh Highway, giving flexibility on both western and eastern fronts. The crucial 8.8 km Rohtang Pass Tunnel, 10,000 feet above sea level near Manali, is due for completion in 2019. Four more passes in the crucial central sector at Niti, Lipulek, Thangla 1 and Sangchola are being built on priority by 2020, connecting the valleys of Mana, Harsil, Niti, Sumna and Chitkul. Railways, like roads, remain on paper. 14 strategic railway lines, 9 along the Chinese border and 5 along the Indo-Pak border remain unbuilt, despite 4 being topmost priority. It's the same with landing strips. Only plans, Nyoma, DBO, Phukche, Pasigat, Mechuka, Walong, Tutling, Along, Zero, conversion of Tawang into an ALG and Nyoma into an airbase, while China already has 14 airbases in Tibet. India's poor administrative and political will seems to have seeped into the military as well. While we don't believe any war is possible between the two countries, conditions must be made easier for our soldiers to do their duty. Bisbo's limerick. Soldiers spend their life in a harsh terrain, patrolling the borders, securing the country's domain. Build them their roads, lift off their loads, instead of asking them to do their duty in the freezing rain. Subscribe to Bisbo's channel and be sure to click on the bell icon. be the first to know when Bisbo releases a new video.